Difficult weather conditions persist in Belarus. Frost came in place of heavy snowfall. Tonight, the thermometer dropped below minus 20 degrees centigrade. Emergency and utility services were fully prepared at any moment to provide assistance and support. Snow cleaning vehicles were working in emergency mode. Traffic police helped more than 300 drivers who found themselves in a difficult situation on the road. Today, a storm warning and orange danger level is declared in Belarus. In some places, the air temperature can drop to more than 30 degrees centigrade below zero. Christmas ice hockey tournament for the prize of the President of Belarus continues in Minsk. Today, the teams that will play in the final will be announced. The undisputed leader of the Group A is the team of the President of Belarus. It has two wins. The day before, our squad met with the team Balkans 14-7. The Group B leader is the Slovak team. Today, the team of the President of Belarus will play against the Swiss team, and the United Arab Emirates will meet with the Balkans. In the B quartet, Russians will meet with Germany, Finland with Slovakia. Orthodox Christians celebrate Christmas Eve. Today, all Orthodox churches will host Christmas divine services. Metropolitan of Minsk and the Slavic Patriarchal Exarch of Belarus, Pavel, will serve at the Holy Spirit Cathedral in Minsk. The live broadcast will begin at 22 hours 10 minutes on Belarus 1 and Belarus 24 channels. The main attribute of the Christmas table is kutcha, cooked wheat or rice with dried fruit and honey.